This is a straightforward way to resolve Model Y Juniper glove box issue. To clarify, this solution specifically applies to the new Model Y Juniper 2025. While future upgrades might easily address this issue, but as of now, there is no alternative solution. As reported by many new Tesla Model Y Juniper owners, after picking up your vehicle from Tesla or a dealer, you may find that the glove box does not open. Neither the voice command nor the screen button triggers any responses. The glove box remains unresponsive, yet there are no error messages or alerts to indicate something goes wrong. Let me explain how Tesla glove box works. Tesla's glove box does not use any physical latch. Instead, magnets secure the drawer firmly in place. Pressing the glove box button or issuing a voice command sends a short electrical pulse to these magnets, which demagnetize them, allowing the glove box to release and drop open by gravity. So in this case, when the issue happens, the magnets demagnetized as expected, but the drawer still fails to drop. This has led both users and Tesla technicians to suspect power issues or software glitches. However, the real issue lies with air pressure. Upon examining the glove box mechanism, you will notice that two very strong magnets holding the drawer in place. These magnets are encased in smooth plastic and rubber materials for safety. Occasionally, these materials become so tightly compressed that they form a vacuum seal between the magnets and the opening surface. Vacuum creates air pressure that prevents the drawer from opening, even after the magnet has been demagnetized. To fix this issue, you simply need to break the vacuum seal by letting air flow in between the surfaces. It's similar to resolve problems with stuck bottle caps or suction cups. Here's a step-by-step instruction. Sit on the front passenger side and reach underneath the glove box drawer. The space may be narrow, but you should be able to fit your fingertips into the gap between the drawer and the surrounding area. Then press the glove box unlock button. At the same time, gently pull the drawer toward you. There's no need for excessive force. Start with light pressure and gradually increase the strength as needed. You can observe that the glove box may initially open slightly and then snap shut again. This indicates the vacuum has been released because you're still pulling it, so it just shuts immediately. Test the glove box button alone. It should work smoothly. Congratulations, now you have resolved the issue. The glove box opens properly because the vacuum seal between magnets and opposing surface is gone. It is still unclear to me what initially caused the vacuum seal. It may result from Tesla's manufacturing process, which might involve a vacuum environment. It's a natural pressure exerted by the powerful magnets over time. If it is the latter, this issue could occur again, requiring you to repeat the process to resolve it. Some owners have suggested that placing a thin layer of tape or similar material between the magnets and their opposing surface to prevent the vacuum, but actual issue stems from the air pressure, not magnetic themselves. The magnets are appropriately strong as designed. It's raining tonight, and the video quality is not as good, but I want to share this solution immediately to you to help affected owners save time and avoid unnecessary service appointments. According to several reports, even Tesla service technicians seem unaware of this root cause. If Tesla is reading this, please share this tiny solution with your team. It's an easy, practical fix for this particular issue.